like you survived.
Who are you? A sheep?
Do I look like a sheep? You're the sheep. Everybody here's a sheep but me.
I recognize that voice. Who are you? Where the hell is this place?
Wish I knew. One thing's for certain, though. If we don't run, we're going to be killed.
Killed?
If you see this place once, it's all over. You'll keep coming back every night.
Every night? You're kidding me.
We all have the same fate here. If you don't want to die, you've got to climb.
So if I climb, I'll be saved?
There's no guarantee. But take a look at that. See that bell? It's like a church or something.
A church?
If we can reach the top, there may be a way to escape.
So there is a way out.
Like I said, there's no guarantee. But we've got to believe. It keeps us sane. Those who panic die first.
Quit with all the dying stuff. I'll do whatever you say. Just help me.
Look, from here on out, I'm afraid you're on your own. I'm going now.
No, wait.
You hurry too.
Hey! Can't be serious.
Oof, that's super crazy.
You can save your progress and talk with the other sheep. Go on, talk to them.
Let's talk to some of these guys. Or sheep. Whatever you want to call them.
Damn it! I'm gonna survive! Even if it means kicking off others! If you get in my way, I'll kick you off too!
Be sure to watch out for you so I can kick you off.
Team up to find a way out of here?
I don't know you. I can't trust you. No, I'm not going with anyone. I've had it with people trying to trick me.
Fair enough.
I don't want to die.
Calm down, man. Jeez.
Just calm down. Are you saying that to try to bring my guard down?
I'm not falling for that. Everyone's just out to save themselves. Some asshole pushed me too. Next time, I'm gonna start shoving before I'll die.
Interesting.
I'll have to use that. We're discussing techniques. They're the key to survival.
Interesting.
Maybe you want me to teach you the technique I found?
Nah.
I gotta go. Good luck to you guys.
I'll have to use that next time.
Look at his walk. It's kind of weird. Or run.
Where am I? What's with all these damn sheep?
That's all I want to know. Can you tell me anything?
They told me to go up. What's up there? Give me a break.
Jeez, look at this guy. Is he dead?
Everyone dies eventually. Dying sooner at least saves you some pain, right?
Oh, he gave up.
What is this place? Why was I taken here?
Same here. Wish I knew.
What are those cages? Why are there sheep in them? I've had it. Get me out of here.
Is there someone in there? Damn, I can't see through that window.
Let's get in here. Say a prayer or two.
There's someone in there, right?
Why don't you take a seat?
Oh, man.
Uh-huh. Welcome to the confessional. It seems a new lamb has appeared.
Who are you?
This is the world of nightmares. You are the lambs who have been chosen. You'll all be dead soon.
What? Don't be ridiculous.
But before I kill you, I want to determine your life's worth. So I'll have you answer my question.
Damn it, what is this?
Question one. Is marriage the point where life begins or ends? Pull the rope with the answer that best matches your true feelings.
In my opinion, it's where it ends, because then you can't chase your dream anymore. I mean,
which one?
It's a big commitment. You can't, it's like you have kids and then take care of those kids till they're 18.
And
it's like, it's over. It's like, so that's my opinion, you know?
That's your choice? I guess everybody's
That's my opinion, you know?
Hey, who are you?
Are you doing all this?
No. Someone else dropped you here. Someone in the real world wanted you to be dropped here and wanted you to die. It's someone you know. If you want the truth, you'll have to survive. But since you seek survival, I will take you to the next trial.
Damn it, what is going on?
See what other people answered. I'm in that small margin, guys. Offline, of course. I'd like to see what it is online, but I don't want any of my friends interrupting me here.
There's still more?
Commencing area 2. Are you
Man, I feel like pushing somebody off, you know?
Alright,
let's keep moving, guys. We gotta live.
Are you getting the hang of this?
How the fuck am I supposed to get the hang of this? Hey, don't roll off my head! Help
me! Oh shit, you see that guy in the background? Falling.
Sorry, man, but I'm not going to die helping you. Oh yeah, as you climb, you'll run into strange items.
Strange?
You can pick up on. Remember, you can...
You probably can't hold many.
Alright, let's keep climbing here. Ooh, it's a little tricky here. Ooh, I shouldn't have done that. I should go over here. Still climb.
Hey, about...
Yeah, what are...
I don't really know, but... The amount you get depends on how fast you climb. If you're looking to collect a lot of them, keep that in mind.
Your score is measured in Enigma coins.
Enigma coins.
As you climb up each new step, more coins will be added to your score. Use these coins to purchase items on the landings between stages. Your score is also used as a condition for... The faster you climb, the more bonus coins you will earn. If you want more coins...
Alright!
Alright, I got it!
Better, get out of here! I know, I'm heartless, but I gotta live, man. Well, what am I doing? I gotta go over here. Now I gotta go over here. You guys hear that bell? I'm almost free.
One more thing I forgot to mention. If you're crushed by a falling block, you're dead.
Ooh, shit.
If you are caught, watch.
Oh! I don't want to get crushed then. Oh, that guy's in my way. Oh, get out of here.
I've seen others here and there. The fighting's gonna start getting fierce.
You mean the other guys climbing with me? They're in my way!
They're all trying to climb, like you. This is a dog-eat-dog world. There's no time for courtesy. Anyway, no matter what pops up, stay calm and keep climbing.
Two creatures cannot stand on a block at the same time. Sometimes, sheep will get in your way as they try and climb. To move.
Alright, I got it. Alright, let's see here. You guys know me, you gotta get that coins over there.
Alright, I got it.
Man, I'm a beast right now. Ooh, heavy blocks. Look how heavy this thing looks. Ooh.
I see you're still alive and kicking.
The hell is this place? How high does this damn thing go?
I don't know.
The map on the left side of the screen shows you how far you are from the goal. Stages vary.
Alright. Let's see here. Move that over there. Oh, I could have done over here too. Gotta get these coins. Come on, Vincent.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Ooh, got it.
I made it!
Victorious. That was a bit more challenging. I like that. Man, look how many coins I have. I want to buy something.
You survived. Impressive.
Thank you.
It's you. Looks like you're still alive.